Gil, what are you doing?
Hi, Mike. Well, I'm working.
You forgot the meeting. Again.
Oh, yes.
Thank you, Gil, for coming. That's really sweet of you. We have a new order for this week. Michael and Franklin on the story. Mike and Jill on the characters. Dean and Christopher on resources. Any ideas for the story?
People who think they're on a reality show, but everything is actually real.
Dean, it has to be credible. Any others' ideas?
A tribe of 5 people trying to rebuild their village?
This is so basic.
4 people who have genetic mutations and must survive despite their differences.
Yeah, it sounds complicated to me anyway.
6 ecologists so close to nature that they disguise themselves as animals?
You mean furries?
Yeah, here we go.
We'll avoid it, Christopher. Anyone?
A rich explorer with lots of money and resources.
Franklin, we want innovation, new ideas.
It's new.
No, we already did that.
I don't remember.
You weren't there.
If you don't tell me...
Gil, you didn't say anything.
I thought of a story with penguins.
Penguins? Seriously?
Why not? Penguins are cool.
For real, Gil. Be serious, please.
Then a group of people that believe aliens are real.
Sold. We're doing this.
You serious?
Yes, the meeting is over. Go back to work.
I never thought she'd take my idea.
Especially coming from you.
Well, yes, I saw it yesterday on TV. It wasn't my idea.
Not a surprise.
Coffee?
Why not?
Already on break?
We're waiting for Michael and Franklin to write the script.
And you cannot anticipate the resources we will put?
And you? You can't make the characters and their ideology?
We're waiting for the story to be written down.
You see?
Gil, the penguins, seriously?
Well, you know, they're smart. Maybe they have a knack for survival against mechas.
You got a few screws loose. How'd you get hired?
He's the boss's nephew.
Oh yes, that explains everything.
I hope your lunch was good. The script is written. Let's get to the characters now. Any ideas?
Why not a businessman with a passion for hats?
Hats? Why?
The scenario takes place in a Western environment. That's why.
Yeah, why not? Anything else?
Where does their conspiracy craze come from?
Well, from us.
No, but in the story.
Are they old test subjects?
Not bad, we keep it. What else?
We put couples?
Christopher, you're not gonna start over with that. This morning, furries, now you want couples. You've signed in the wrong company if you want to do this.
No, but it can create excitement.
Excitement? Yeah, that's what I was saying.
It would create debates, quarrels, or worse.
The story will last 2 seconds.
If it's complicated, it's not worse. We're keeping it. End of the meeting.
Your penguin story. You still want to set it up?
Oh, hi! Yeah, but the chef doesn't want to.
Don't worry about it. I went to see her and she agrees.
Serious? Cool! I'm going to talk to her about my new ideas!
No, she told me it was between us. Prepare your penguins and give them to me.
Got it!
One more thing. It will be necessary to do this at the very end. Just before the delivery of the project to the client.
Mike and Gil, thank you for the characters and their ideology. Let's finish with the resources. Any ideas?
Nothing.
What do you mean, nothing? They start with nothing?
Personally, I'll give them a weapon. So when the mutiny comes, they'll all fight for that gun.
You're a sadist, Christopher.
Oh, come on. They're not even real.
Anything else?
An alien totem. They would fear it as much as they would admire it.
Great, we stick with it. Thank you all. We have everything. Prepare all this. The delivery is in 2 hours.
Are your penguins ready?
Yeah, here they are. It's gonna be awesome!
You got that straight.
Where is she?
I don't know. Normally she's already here when we get there.
What is this project?
What do you mean?
We had a story. The delivery is done, and what does the customer get me? Why did you add penguins? They weren't planned. Gil! You ruined this project.
What? No! You wanted them!
When did I told you that?
Well, it's
It's unacceptable what you did, Gil! Boss! You have to punish him!
The sanction has already been taken. When the story is planned, we don't change it. Gil, you're fired!
It's you.
Why you did this? You know it's not allowed.
But she said yes.
She wouldn't have reacted like that if she did. What the hell happened?
Christopher came back earlier to tell me that penguins were accepted.
What a bastard! He wanted to ruin the project after she trash-talked him in front of the others.
For real?
Sure. Come, we'll talk to him.
No. Forget it. I think I'll go home and get some rest.
Have you seen Gil?
He just left. Why?
Fuck. The client loved the idea of penguins.
Sarah, I need to tell you something.
Not now, Mike. We'll see tomorrow.